Imagine this game in the arcade.
Tecmo would probably pull some pretty cheap stuff in the arcade. I'd rather have played a game closer to this in the arcade than NBA Jam. Something closer like this. Who else is there? Portland, right? That ball. Yeah, this is more legit, I guess you'd say. As far as like the kind of basketball game it is and the purpose of it. As you can see, you can push, but you get called for a foul, you only get so many. Ah, Golden. I forgot he can do that. Drexler's already got three. Four on Drexler, my goodness. There's a 24-second shot clock, I wonder, in this. Maybe not. Oh man. Block. Nope. I guess they do a different formation. Thank you. 24-second shot clock. That's the first time I've seen the computer foul out, for goodness sakes. Wow. Duckworth, jeez. Again, Duckworth? Oh, man. Shooter. I didn't even know I was a guardian. This is the most fouls I've ever seen in the AI commit. Wow. A lot of fouls. Jeez. Thank you. Duckworth is having a monster game. Goaltending up. Cartwright with the graphic and the mustache. Duckworth! Man, oh man, look at the foul. Do they keep track of fouls? I guess not, huh? Maybe it'll show on the next page. Crazy how many fucking fouls they had. Yeah. One turnover. 8 steals and 2 11 blocks. Yeah, let's see. They're not going to show everybody, only the starters, huh? 2 fouls. The whole fucking game, 2 fouls. That was a good game, though, against a good team. So, 2 plus 1 plus 6. So, 9, I guess, then. That's nuts, yeah, for the amount of minutes that game lasts. That's really short. It's a lot of fucking fouls.